Welcome to study panel. This is Devendra Sijala from Kendri Vidyalay Rajkot. In today's video, we shall discuss part 2 of chapter 9, My Fun Day. Dear students, if you have not watched our part 1 by clicking on the link over here, you can watch that. Dear students, if you have not subscribed our channel, please do subscribe and stay updated. Now let us move on to the part 2. Now here is an activity. Teacher. Some children of class 2A love to play teacher. They have decided to take turns in playing the teacher's role. See, this is the day, Monday to Saturday, and who will play teacher's role? Vaibhav on Monday, Alpana on Tuesday, Gaurav on Wednesday, Gurpreet on Thursday, Deepak on Friday, and Rehnuma on Saturday. So this is the timetable. Now we have to answer some blanks on the basis of this table. Now let's read the first one. Dash will be the teacher the day after Friday. The day after Friday is Saturday. So on Saturday, Rehnuma will play teacher's role. So Rehnuma is our answer. Dash will play the teacher's role on the day before Tuesday. This is Tuesday, and a day before Tuesday is Monday. And on Monday, Vaibhav will play teacher's role. So Vaibhav is the correct answer. Gaurav will play the teacher's role on the day after Dash. See, this is Gaurav on day after Tuesday. Gaurav is playing teacher's role on Wednesday. So, day after Tuesday, Gaurav will play teacher's role. Deepak will play the teacher's role on the day before. Deepak will play the teacher's role on the day before. So, this is Deepak on day before. This is Saturday. So, before Saturday, on Friday, Deepak will play teacher's role. Now, games every day. See, nowadays we are having online classes, so we do not have games period. But if our school runs in an offline mode, at that time, we shall have our games period. So, here is a timetable. So, games period are on Monday, Wednesday, and Friday. Let us see some questions answers on the basis of these. Now on the basis of this timetable, we have to fill this table. Look at the timetable of second day and fill in the table. Period, this is drawing, music, games, and library. Here we have to write on which day it comes. Now on which day, drawing. So let us see, drawing is on Tuesday, Thursday, and on Saturday. So we'll write Tuesday, Thursday, and Saturday. Now come to music. Music is on Monday, Thursday, and Friday. So music will come on Monday, Thursday, and Friday. So we'll write here Monday, Thursday, and Friday. Now come to games. Games, let us find it out. Games on Monday, Wednesday, and Friday. So we'll write Monday, Wednesday, and Friday. Now come to library. Now library is on Tuesday, Wednesday, and Saturday. So we'll write Tuesday, Wednesday, and Saturday. See, we have to answer these questions on the basis of this table also. If you can find out that particular period on particular date, then this would not be difficult for you to find out the answers. Now move on to the next. See, this is a timetable of our class. Let us see in your class. On which days do you have a games period? Let us see. On Monday, then on Tuesday, and on Wednesday. This is our games period. So Monday, this is Monday. This is fourth period on Tuesday, and this is sixth period on Wednesday. How many children would like to have games period every day? I don't think anyone ignore this. Anyone say no for the games period. Everyone likes games period the most. So every day should be there. Now come to the next. What games do you play in your games period? See, you can also type answers in the chat box. What games do you like to play in your games period? Hide and seek, throw ball, lagori, these all games we play in our games period. On which days do you have a drawing period? Now, see, we'll find out the drawing period. One is on Thursday, another is on Monday, Then on Saturday, Monday, Thursday and Saturday, Monday, Thursday and Saturday, we are having a drawing period. Do you have a music period? Yes, of course we do have a music period. If yes, on which days? Let us find out. This is our first music period. This is second and this is third. So Monday, Tuesday and Friday. On 3 days, we are having a music period.